Everybody, Mike here with everythingaboutconcrete.com. In this video, I'm going to show you how I clean my stamped concrete. So what we do is we use a pressure washer when we're asked to clean stamped concrete. And the tool that I like using the most is this surface cleaner you see right on the end of the pressure washer wand. This thing makes a big difference when you're cleaning concrete, and especially stamped concrete. And why does it make a difference? Well, it doesn't leave any lines in the concrete when you're cleaning it. And if you just use the tip from the pressure washer, it's pretty easy to leave lines in the concrete as you're cleaning it if you get the wand too close. So this thing really deep cleans the surface. It does it fast, it's not messy, and it just helps make the process go a little bit easier. Now, this is one you can get on Amazon right here. This is one that has a lot of good reviews from Amazon. You can get it from Home Depot, you get it from Lowe's, wherever's local to you, you could probably find one of these, but Amazon's probably the easiest choice. So what we do is we just slowly run this thing over the concrete. You know, depending on how dirty your stamped concrete is will depend on how long this takes you. But this is the basic process right here. You just move it back and forth. It's got two spinners underneath it that spin around really fast, and it really deep cleans the surface. It removes all the dirt, debris, mold, and mildew, and even the old worn off sealer, it will take it right off. So if you're going to reseal your stamped concrete, this is how you clean it first. And if you wait for the end of the video, I'll have another video pop up that shows you how to clean and reseal your stamped concrete. But if you just need to clean it, this is the basic process you're going to go through right here.